love fest on our hands.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where the tough competition is very tough. And what do you say I tell you about our three great players we have today? We have with us Randy Weiner of Phoenix, Lori Moran of Bellflower, and our returning champion, Kathy Singer, with $2,950. And players, are you ready for your first question? Here it comes. On what stringed instrument will you find a bridge, a fingerboard? Lori.
A violin.
And a chin rest. Is the correct answer a violin, a harp, or a cello? What do you think, Randy?
Violin.
Violin. Kathy?
We'll make it unanimous, a violin.
You'll find all those things on a violin, yes! Randy gets a spin. Lori, three. Kathy, a spin. According to Executive Fitness Newsletter, it's wise not to fall for any diet that promises you lose more than how many pounds per week? Lori?
10 pounds.
All right. Is the correct answer 10 pounds, 1 pound, or 2 pounds? Randy?
10 pounds sounds good to me.
10. Peter. All right. What do you think, Kathy?
I'll say...
Don't rush into it, Kathy.
Okay,
we've got time.
I'm going to think... I'll say 10 pounds.
You'd be wrong.
Oh!
It's 2 pounds. Don't fall for anything. It's less than 2 pounds a week. 10 pounds. Wow, you'd lose a person. All right. Next question. What instrument found in most kitchens and some cars and pickup trucks is commonly called a church key? What do you think, Randy?
Bottle opener.
Is the correct answer a bottle opener, a corkscrew, or a bread knife? Lori?
I would say a corkscrew.
Okay, and Kathy, what would you say?
Bottle opener.
Bottle opener. The church key is a bottle opener, yes. Randy goes to 4, Lori stays at 3, and Kathy goes to 2. Last question. What fraction of all the world's mail does the U.S. Postal Service handle? Kathy?
I'm going to say 3/4.
All right. Is the correct answer 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2? Randy?
I'm going to go with Kathy and say 3/4.
Okay. Hope you have a nice trip together. Lori, who are you going to go with?
I'll go with 3/4.
3/4. Unanimous. The U.S. Postal Service handles 1/2 the world's mail. Randy stays at 4, Lori at 3, and Kathy at 2. You're all going to chance to convert those pins in the box when we come back. So stay with us, and you stay with us, too. Run. Hit the board, Kathy.
Stop.
Stop at $300.
Woo!
One spin, $300. Press again.
Gotta go, absolutely. Only this time, let's make big bucks. Big bucks. Okay, I'm going to stop right now.
Stop. Kathy, shot him down. One whammy, no dollars, no more spins. We now go to Lori with 3 spins. Lori, let's see if you can do better than Kathy.
Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at $700. 2 spins, first place, $700, Lori.
Here we go, here we go. Big bucks, buco bucks. Big buco bucks, and stop!
Stop at silver service. That's buco bucks. 585. 1285 Boku Bucks. Lori, one spin left, first place.
Press I'm gonna press my luck.
Okay.
I'm gonna press it. Okay, come on, big bucks. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $200 and a spin. 1485, one spin. Lori, what do you want to do with it?
We're gonna go.
We're gonna go again.
Okay, big bucks. Big bucks. Big, big, humongous bucks. Stop.
Stop at $250. And you have 1,735 humongous bucks, Lori. Let's see what Randy can do with 4 spins.
Okay,
Lori's got first place for now.
Let's see if
she keeps
it
or loses it.
Let's go, no whammies. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at a sewing machine. Value of the sewing machine is $449. Three spins left. Second place, Randy.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Come on, let's go. Big bucks, $1,000. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,250. You're at $1,699. Two spins. $36 less than Lori.
Stop.
Stop at $500. $21.99. You have that first place now, Randy. One spin left. What do you want to do with it?
I'm getting greedy. I'm going to go for it.
Oh, says Randy. He wants to increase that first place position.
Let's go for anything but a whammy and stop.
Stop at $300. Yeah. Kathy, $0. Lori, $17.35. And Randy, $24.99. You have first place in advantage. And we're coming right back with a whole new round.
At GSN.com.
Here we go with the first question. Here's another Press Your Luck diet hint. Take an equal portion of French, blue cheese, and Thousand Island dressing. Which has the least calories? Kathy.
French.
French, all right. Is the correct answer French, blue cheese, or Thousand Island, Randy?
I'm going to go with Thousand Island, Peter.
All right, and what do you think, Lori?
I'm going to go with Thousand Island also.
Well, of those three, the one with the least calories is the Thousand Island. Oh! Yeah. Randy gets a spin. Lori gets a spin. There's a famous song titled La Cucaracha. What is a cucaracha, Lori?
A cockroach.
Is the correct answer a cockroach, a bird, or a mother-in-law? Randy.
It's gotta be a cockroach.
Gotta be a cockroach. Kathy, what do you think?
It is a cockroach.
Cockroach. It's a mother-in-law. It's a cockroach. Randy goes to two. Lori to four. Kathy gets a spin. Here we go with the third question. We all know that our Press Your Luck whammy doesn't have many friends, but his best friend is a dog named what? Okay, we all know that our Pressure Luck Whammy doesn't have many friends, but his best friend is a dog named Spot, Fang, or Fido. Randy, your life runs eyes on this. What?
It's Fang.
Fang.
I'll Lori? Go with Fang.
Fang. Kathy?
Absolutely Fang, I guess.
Okay, gang. The Whammy's dog is named Fang. Yeah! Randy goes to three. Lori to five. Kathy to two. In the music business, R&B is a popular term for a very common type of music. The B stands for blues. What does the R stand for, Kathy?
Rhythm.
Is the correct answer rhythm, rock, or reggae? Randy?
It's rhythm.
Rhythm. Lori?
I agree, it's rhythm.
Rhythm. The R stands for rhythm. Yep. Randy goes to four, Lori to six, and Kathy to five.
Everything.
SN.com.
0 bucks, Kathy, five big spins, hit that board.
Stop,
stop at 750 on the spin. 750, third place, five spins, Kathy.
No!
Stop at 1,500 on the spin. 2,250, you still have the same five spins, Kathy, you're in second place.
Go!
Let's go again.
Absolutely. Okay. Big bucks, big bucks. I'll take medium bucks, but no whammy. Okay, let's go now.
Stop at 700 on the spin. 29.50, five spins.
Left stop, right now.
Stop at a catamaran. A catamaran is valued at $3,500, Kathy.
I'm going one more time.
One more time.
Now.
Stop at $1,500. 79.50, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
Go.
Go.
Now.
Stop at $2,500. Up to five figures at $10,450, about $8,000 more. Gonna press.
One
press. Okay, Kathy. All right.
That's it. Okay. All right. Lady Luck, be on my side right now.
Stop at the Virgin Islands. Value that trip is $3,166. Kathy, that's $13,616. You must have felt lucky. That's about $11,200 more than Randy. Pass goes to you, Randy. You don't take it yet, though. Let's find out what Lori can do with six spins
okay.
at 1735
while
Kathy
recuperates. We want big bucks. We want big bucks. Big bucks.
stop at $2,000. You're at 37.35, second place, five spins.
Here we go. Come on, big bucks, big bucks. Whammy, please get away. Big bucks.
Stop at $1,000 in a spin. That's 47.35, still five spins. Press your luck to pass, Lori. Here we go.
I've got to catch up here. Okay.
Stop at $2,500. That's a total of $1,735, four spins. Lori, about $6,400 separates you and Kathy. Press your luck or pass.
Here we go. Okay, come on, big bucks, big bucks. Ooh, that one is nice too. Come on, yeah.
Stop at $750 and a spin. That brings your total up to $7,985. Four spins, press your luck or pass. Stop at $2,500. You're now up to $10,485. That's a difference of about $3,200, Lori. I know it's tough.
We're gonna pass.
Pass him. They're to your, Kathy. Kathy, let's see what you can do with three of them.
No whammies, and I'm going for the big bucks now.
Stop at a Mexican cruise. Value of $2,714. You're at $16,330. Two more spins you have to take, Kathy. Here we go.
Okay. No whammies. No whammies. All right. No whammies and big bucks. Big bucks. No!
Stop and go back two spaces to $4,000. And a spin. You're at $20,330. One more spin you have to take, Kathy.
No whammies. Big bucks. Oh, come on now.
Stop at a Hong Kong trip, Kathy. That trip to Hong Kong is valued at $4,328. You're at $24,658. It's passed to you, Lori. One spin you have to take.
Big bucks, yeah.
Stop and move one space to $750 in a spin or a big screen TV.
Ooh. I'll take the spin.
Take the $750 in a spin. You've got it, Lori. That brings you to luck to $11,235. That one spin you can either take or pass.
Oh, dear.
If you passed, it would go to Kathy.
Goes to Kathy.
Pass to you, Kathy. Oh, Kathy, you got to hold on to $24,658. Let's see if you can do it. One spin.
Okay. Come on, Whammy. You've been good to me. All right. Big bucks. Big bucks. Small bucks. No Whammy. Now!
Stop. $750 on a spin. Staved off another attack. $25,408. That one spin goes back to Lori. Oh, okay. A seesaw battle, and we haven't even heard from Randy yet. It goes to Lori. One spin, $11,235.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks in a spin would be beautiful. I would love that. I would really love that. So come on and
stop at $3,000 and a spin. $14,235. One spin. Kathy has a look of dismay. What are you going to do with the one spin, Lori? Oh, it's back to Kathy. $25,408. Kathy, you've pulled them off so far. Let's see if you can do it again.
Don't do it to me now, please.
All right. Okay.
Come on, Kathy.
No
big bucks.
No whammy. No whammy.
Kathy, oh, it's back to Lori. One spin, $14,235. Come on, Lori.
Here we go, Ann.
Stop and go back two spaces to $4,000. And a spin. Lori, you have $18,235. What are you going to do with the spin? It's back to Kathy. $30,408. Kathy, compose yourself. You have one spin you have to take again. Here you go.
No whammies. No whammies. No whammies. That's all I have. No whammies.
Big bucks.
No whammies. And now!
Stop at $1,000 on a spin. $31,408. What are you going to do with the spin, Kathy? As if I didn't know. Back to Lori with $18,234. We have almost $50,000 between the two of you. Lori, it's yours to take, and here it comes.
Ready? Here we go. Okay, I know you're there, Ann.
Kathy's got the shakes. Lori goes back to you, Kathy. One more spin. 31,408. Somebody alert Cedars-Sinai. We're on our way.
No whammies. No whammies. No whammies, please. No whammies.
Looking for the box.
No whammies. No whammies. No!
Stop it already.
Hey, I'm up.
Oh, Kathy, 31,000. I'm sorry. No dollars, but the game is not over. Because we're going to go to Randy with 24,000. 24,000? I'm thinking in thousands. 20, you'd love to have 24. You have 24.99. Randy, one spin you have to take it. Here we go.
Some big bucks here. I got it. Catch up here. Big bucks. Ready? Big bucks. And stop.
Stop. At $1,000 on a spin. 34.99. Four spins. You're in five spins. Sorry, you are in second place. Press your luck or pass.
Press
here we go.
My luck. Let's go. Catch up. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Bigger bucks. Yeah. And big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. 84.99. Five spins. Press your luck or pass, Randy.
Press my luck. Press my luck. Come on, big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. That's 94.99. Five spins. Trust your luck or pass half of what Lori has.
I gotta go.
Go again.
Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. Let's go. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 10,499. Still five spins. 8,300 less than Lori. About 8,300. Here we go.
Press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. Let's go. No whammies. Let's go. Big bucks. And
stop at 1,000 and a spin. 11,499.
Five
spins. Woo-hoo, no. You're catching up. $7,400 difference. What are you going to do?
Press my
go again.
Luck. Let's go. Big buck. Come on. Let's go. No whammies. Big buck. Let's go. Big buck. And stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 15,499. About $3,300. Separates the two of you. Five spins, Randy. Press your luck or pass.
One more time. Go. No whammies. Big bucks, man. Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at move one space to a 10 trailer or 1,000 and a spin.
I'll take the 1,000 and a spin.
1,000 and a spin. 16,499. Five spins.
If she can go with five spins.
Here
let
she
her
goes. Out. Lori. Oh, Lori. Randy's coming to you and you did it, Kathy. Let's see. Stop at 700 and a spin. You're up to 19,435. One spin in the earned column, four in the pass column. You gotta go again.
Gotta go. Here we go. Any money, anything. I don't care what, but no whammy. Please.
Stop at 750 in a spin. You now have 20,185.
Everything's so nice here. I really like it here. Please.
Stop at 500 in a spin. 20,685. Two in the pass column, three in the earned column. We're going to one more time.
Okay, come on. No whammies.
Avoiding
no
the whammies so far. Stop at $500. 21,185. One more spin you have to take, Lori. And then
please,
you can deal with Randy.
One more. Just one more. I just want one more, please. No whammy. No whammies.
Stop and move one space to $2,000 or $1,000 to spin. $2,000 you got. 23,185. Three spins. You can press your luck or pass. I figured they were going to Randy. They're
I'm
yours, Randy. 16,499. And you have
big
to take
bucks.
Them. Here
let's
we go.
Go. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at a whammy. What a game. $0. Two spins in the pass column, we'll move them to the earned column since you whammied, which means you can either take them or any portion thereof or pass them both to Lori.
I'm gonna have to give them to Lori.
Give them to Lori. All right. Lori, you got two spins you have to take. Stop at $750 and a spin. You're at 23,935.
No whammy.
Stop at $750. Lori, you have 24,685. One spin. You can pass it to Randy. or you can pass it to Kathy.
I'm going to pass it to Randy.
Randy, all right. Randy. Yeah. Needless to say, Randy, you are in the horns of a dilemma, a pickle. You're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin.
I need
to stay alive.
Give me a spin. Give me one and stop.
Stop and a whammy. Lurie is the champion today with $24,685. And we'll be back right after this to talk about this most unusual game.
Game show host.
Yes, sir.
We're back to today's Big Draft Your Luck winner, Lori, with $24,685. Lori, and Rod Roddy will tell you what you won. Rod.
I sure will, Peter. Lori, get this. You won a beautiful tea service. It's the elegant seven-piece tea and coffee service with 10-cup urn, coffee and teapots, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, and embossed wooden tray from the collection of the Michael C. Fina Company. That prize totaling $585. Combined with a $24,100 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Lori, of $24,685. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Lori, $24,685. That means you are coming back. You are $315 shy of our $25,000 limit, so you are coming back. Congratulations, an incredible game. This is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Doyle Brunson, Barry Greenstein, Daniel Negreanu,